All right. Let's get this match going. This is a tag team match between Rob Van Dam and the Million Dollar Man and the Space Cowboy Nick Gemini and myself. And already the controller is out of commission, and the as you can see, I'm fighting against our DiBiase, and RVD's fighting against the Space Cowboy. And now I'm fighting against Rob Van Dam. And I can't figure out these controls. I'm figuring out them fine. It's hard to film and play at the same time. I got him with a spear! Now prepare for an very unfortunate twist of fate! Ha ha! Got him! Now for the pin! One! No! Only a one count? Are you blind, ref? Looks like I need to get a weapon. Oh no, he got me! Now he's got the weapon. Bye-bye! And now he's going after... I can't see! Boom! Bam! Pop! Crack! There goes the chair! Aha! Arm drag! Oh, but you can see Nick Gemini's not looking too good. RVD's working on his arm. If I go up! Yay! Twisted leg drop. Oh man! Take this! Take the spear! Take the spear! Time for you to prepare for another unfortunate twist of fate. Look at me, Kim, and I am. Wait a minute! Wait, Baron! What are you doing? Yeah, I got the pin! And there's Captain America. And you know what? I don't care if they're Raw superstars. They're gonna face off on SmackDown. Or maybe not. Yeah, they'll face off on SmackDown next week. Yeah, they'll face off on SmackDown. And me and Jimmy made a great tag team. In fact, I think we're gonna become a tag team. Anyways, thank you for watching and. So anyways, that's all I have to say, and thank you for watching, and good night.